That was seriously like, that was pretty awesome, the way he killed that thing.
I need to find another way of getting you across. Wait here.
You're leaving me alone here? How do I know you're coming back?
You die, I die, right?
Yeah.
So?
So get in the dumpster, bitch.
So I'm coming back.
Alley-oop. That's actually not an alley-oop at all. I don't know why I wanted to say that when he does that move.
You'll be fine.
I just did.
Just let me concentrate on climbing.
Oh, bring it. Oh, yeah. Getting the hang of it again. Oh, shitty titties. Fireballs of energy and shit should be avoided. Oh, jump! Jump now! Oh, I guess I have to be at this one. Wait for him to shoot one more. Oh, he's not going to? Okay. Boom, shakalaka. Alright. There, let's look for the shimmering objects. What's over here? Oh, just more of these electro things. I don't even know what they are, actually. What that currency is called. Over here, no? I guess that was all just for that. Those little power-ups. Anything over here? No, that's still the same path I was going. Gotta be some over here then. Ooh. Oh man, looks so cool when he's got the flow going here. Go! 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 I don't know why they call him monkey. Oh shit. Oh! Hope you're not afraid of heights. Oh shit. This could get interesting. Ow, ow, ow! Okay, so the cover can apparently be destroyed. No, that's not gonna work. see me. Oh shit. I'm stunned this one. Oh, can I go over there? I missed again. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I can't use those health serum things that she has. Oh, come on. There's health right there. A little bit of health anyway. Not work. Need the stun one. Ow. There. Boom. That was a little dicey. We're good though. Ooh, another one of those secret things.
Monkey, what just happened?
It's just another one of those headband glitches.
Right. More stun ammo.
Okay, I'm at the top of the building. I'm nearly at the metal tower.
Oh shit. Oh no. Fuck. I love that fucking face punch he does. I love the sound effects. Alright. Oops. Oh shit. Bad idea. Jesus. Well, at least you get a nice view. For risking your life.
I think I can knock this metal down to make a bridge.
Ha
I thought I told you to stay put. Hey, Trip, can you hear me?
Monkey, help.
What's going on?
It came out of nowhere. I was just looking around and...
Whoa. Just calm down and tell me exactly what happened. Don't bother, just...
It's a dog. You can't fight it. Just keep still. Don't move. And whatever you do, don't make a sound.
Always gonna fall.
Hey, Trip! Use the stuff I dropped to get across. That thing won't stay down for long.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Here.
Monkey! Monkey, hurry!
Oops.
He's cleaning up!
Hang in there!
Oh, where?
I'm on my way.
Oh. Right there. And then down here, maybe? I'm just kind of following where the camera angle is pointing me. Oh, not that way.
Oh, Monkey!
Trip!
Oh, Monkey, it was horrible!
Come on!
Oh, it was so horrible, I could feel it breathing!
Come on!
Go!
Come on!
Monkey, it's right there, it's coming!
Shut up, come on!
Shut up, come on, I like this guy. Oh, great.
It's in! It's in! Monkey, quick, get up here!
Trip? Trip, where are you?
I'm okay.
Okay,
keep climbing. Monkey, I found a way out.
Jump over this way. Just jump down, I guess. Oh, press circle. I think I kind of remember this part.
Monkey. That's a power cell.
Nah.
I gotta get up there.
Look, that mech is still outside. Come on, let's keep moving.
Monkey, that is a power cell. It's too valuable to leave behind. Please, find a way to help me get up there.
Okay. Let's do this quick.
Okay.
Let me do a scan. There's the control room. We should be able to climb up the rubble. We need to clear the mechs before we can climb.
No problem.
Detecting a fault in that mech. I'll wait here for you.
Yep. I gotta go do all the hard work. It's alright. I like the combat in this game. Oh no. Hitting anything. I don't think I did. Man, the camera angles are a little brutal in this game, though. So my only complaint right now. I wish I could just lock onto a target. That's what I wish I could do. For that one.
Right. Let's get up to that power cell.
Okay. So how do we get up there?
We need to climb up this way.
Okay. Oh, let me get one of those things now. Maybe I have to be closer to her. Lazy bitch. Come on.
Okay. Okay. Throw me up.
There you go.
There is a power cell in here. I just gotta find a way to disconnect it.
Another of those glitches.
What'd you say, Monkey?
Nothing. I'm gonna go check something out.
Okay, I think I can do this. The power cell is protected by an electronic lock. So, I'll actually need to switch on the whole system in order to bypass it. It should only take a couple of minutes.
Let's hope we have a couple of minutes.
Usually that means we don't. Just FYI. That's probably not the best thing to do.
Turn it off. Turn it off! What the hell are you doing?
Shakespeare, I guess.
Who is already sick and pale with grief, that thou her maid had far more fair than...
Monkey, I have an idea. There's a scaffold up there. I can drop it on the dog and trap it. Damn! It's not working. The mechanism is stuck.
Way to go.
Monkey, you've got to get up there and unjam it.
How the hell do I do that?
If you line up the lighting rigs, you should be able to climb up.
Okay. Figure out where to get those controls.
Wait! I'm gonna do a scan.
Thank you.
Okay.
That will be helpful.
See those switches? They control the lighting rigs. There's three of them, and if you line them up with the scaffold, you should be able to get across.
Like reciting Shakespeare in the background. It's just for some background noise. Can I make that jump? Oh shit. Guess so.
That's it. But the third set of lights are still down.
Okay.
You need to get all three lined up.
It's kind of annoying. Oh well.
Okay. Can you get to the switch now?
Oh. He's got quite the jump, doesn't he?
You're nearly there.
Okay, do I gotta, I think I gotta bring the blue one back up. Change again. Can I make that jump? I don't remember. Oh, right from here, yeah. This way. Whoa, big jump.
Whoa, wait.
From an angel.
At least we got the power cell. Let's get out of here before that thing breaks free.
Hey, wait, wait. We can scan it.
Are you crazy? Scan the dog? It's not even dead.
Trust me.
Moment there, if I do say so myself.